tell us which is the best avatar of the black Kanjivaram sari, I have with me the fashion consultant for Elle magazine, Mohan Neelakantan. So, which designer would you like to be generous to?
Which should we start with?
I think let's start with this one. This is Shantanu Goenka.
It's beautiful. What do you think? Would you wear it?
I would. I really like it. I think it's very well finished. I love this embroidery.
Instead of this little portion, you could have maybe done the entire yoke in the gold and then thrown the embroidery on top. And, well, he could have used the border, right? I like the layering, but I think it's a beautiful little black dress. Very feminine, very sexy. And shall we move on to this beauty here?
Deepika Gehani's creation.
Well, at least she's used the sari, right?
Yeah.
I mean, this is all the sari, and this is the border, and you can see the booties of the sari. But there's something missing in this.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah, I think maybe a bit more layering, a bit...
sexy, cocktailish, but something's not quite happening out here.
But I would say, give, in the context of her using the sari more, and that, if that gets a 5, I would think this should get a 6. For the simple reason...
that she's used the
sari.
Fine, I would go with you on that.
Yeah.
And then we have the masterpiece.
So are you saying this is the clear winner?
You agree or not?
I think so. I love the
dress. Even yeah. if you're like, let's say you're walking down a street and these three dresses are displayed, yeah, shop window, where would you stop?
Absolutely.
You would stop here, right? I think it's a fabulous usage of yardage. I think that they have done. And you know what? I like it. It's dramatic. They've used this tulle underneath to give it volume. They've used the border beautifully, beautifully.
Yeah.
As you turn, goes into a little
long
mattress.
And if you want to own any of these three dresses, all you need to do is log on to our website to find out how. Here is the winner. Mohan, did you know somebody in the fashion world, one of the most gorgeous faces, is an addict?
Really?
Yes.
Are you telling me? Are you whispering in my ear?
Yes. Shall we tell it to me? All of you can go see who the addict is, and she is addicted to, well, bags.
Hi there, I'm Dipanka Sharma and today I've been asked to talk about my addiction. To cut a long story short, bags. I divide my bags into two broad categories. Day wear, which would be something like this. Evening wear, which would be something like this or this. So as you, I think, must have figured out that I do pick up bags according to my outfits. This is a day wear dress. Actually, this I could use in the evening also, but I prefer it during the day. And this is a bag which goes with it perfectly, you know, and I love this combination. Then I have evening wear, which is this outfit, a beautiful outfit by Shahab, and this is my current favorite. So this is what I carry with it most of the time, a gold clutch, a simple gold clutch. But you know, sometimes I fall in love with a color so much that I keep picking up bags in that color. So some of my outfits have about 3-4 handbags to go with it, like this one and this one. You know, my most heart-wrenching experience is when I have to throw away some of my handbags. Because at one point of time, I had about 100 handbags.